as a mental health professional, probably America's most famous mental health professional, what is your diagnosis of Donald Trump, the president of the United States? Most famous. Oh, I see. I've just diagnosed you as a narcissist. I also feel like, in a way, you described me. But, you know, new season. He's got Sinead O'Connor, the season premiere, Dr. Phil, Tuesday in syndication.